A military judge set the date for the trial of the accused shooter in the Fort Hood massacre. Jury selection for Major Nadal Hassan's court-martial will begin on May 29th. Testimony scheduled for July 1st. Hassan faces the death penalty or life without parole for the 2009 attack at Fort Hood, which killed 13 people.